When temperatures dropped, home heating bills soared, and Kansas families paid the price. It was Derek Schmidt's job to investigate and prosecute, but instead of taking them on and pressing charges, Schmidt took thousands in campaign money from the oil and gas industry, even profited off this gas well on his own property, paying him out monthly. Now Schmidt refuses to tell Kansas how much gas companies are actually paying him. Kansas deserves better.